First of all, thank you very much for coming.
Welcome. Thank you to you.
Right,
よろしくお願いします。
はい。Did you watch World Cup?
ワールドカップ見ました。
来るときは飛行機の中で日本とパラグアイだったんです。で、見られなかった。
あ、
She couldn't see the match because she was in flight.
They lost. Japan lost.
Yes, same. で、飛行機を降りたら、空港のスタッフが、はい、日本負けたよって。それが LA に来て初めて聞いた
言葉です。That was the first phrase she heard right off the plane at LAX. Hi! And yeah, Japan lost.
残念だった。
残念だった。
はい。じゃあ、who or what inspired you to get into a voice acting career?
声優になるきっかけというか、
はい。
影響を与えた人
が特別な人はいなくって、一言で言うと実は思いつきでなりましたね。テレビのワイドショーで声優の特集をたまたまやっていて、当時は声優が歌を歌ったりこうやってイベントに出たりこうカメラに撮られるっていうことは珍しいことで、でだからワイドショーが実は今声優さんは歌を歌ったりしてるんですよ出て、へえ、あ、そういえば声優っていう仕事も世の中にはあるんだよね。やってみようかな。です。
It was more of an impulse, if anything. She didn't have anyone that inspired her. But one day she was watching TV, and they had a show about voice actors and how the range of activity has increased to singing and whatnot. And she was watching, and she's like, yeah.That's a job, yeah.
Wait, how do you translate wide show?
Wide show, that would be more of a tabloid show.
Tabloid, mm-hmm. yeah. Mm-hmm.
Interesting. Mm-hmm. Yeah, and you're a very beautiful person.
Thank you.
Yes, you are.
Thank you.
Yeah.
So, is this a present for me?
Do you really want it? If you really want, like, if you go out shopping later, I'll buy you one. I know.
Anyway, thank you very much.
Oh, yeah. You know, like,
hey,
you know, American hospitality.
Yeah.
But yeah, and you have a very nice necklace too.
Thank you.
Yeah, where did you get that?
これはお台場。お台場。お台場。
Yeah, that's where the Gundam RX-7.
Ah!
Yeah, unfortunately, I wasn't there. But if we talk about Odaiba, yes, Gundam.
Yeah, that's my favorite brand, Royal Order.
Interesting.
ちょっと高かったんですけど、奮発して。何年か前に買いました。
Your English is excellent. Yeah.
Thank you.
So I heard your English teacher is leaving. Or she's, or she, or your English teacher is married, right?
English teacher? Me?
No, you. No. I read on the Twitter. Your Twitter. Yeah. Actually, can we call you Julia? Yeah. Don't worry.
Yes.
You
know why my nickname? I named my nickname Julia.
No, actually, would like to know.
Because my name is Yu, so many people who speak English say kind of a joke and, oh, you are you.
Yeah, I know, right?
I got tired of that joke, so right. I decided my nickname Julia.
Julia,
yeah. Very beautiful. Suki Asakawa, Julia, Yu.
It sounds like Yulia.
Ah,
Fistful North Star, Hokuto no
Ka. Or Julia Roberts.
That's a good one.
Julia
Roberts. Yeah. Speaking of acting and all that, you play a lot of Kendo girl role, you know, the girl with a sword. You know, so tell me about one role that you haven't tried, but you would like to try, and why.
So, I mean, Kendo Shoujo type of role is a lot, but I'm going to try to do it.
やってみたいタイプの役柄、飛び道具を持ちたいです、そろそろ銃。
How about something that shoots like a gun?
いつも剣道とか、あと日本刀も多いです。 あと手で持つ、なんだろう、手で持つ武器が多いので、そうだからヌンチャクになんかナイフがついてるのとか、だからもうもっと簡単に敵を倒せる。
So basically it's been a lot of melee weapons, nunchucks, samurai swords, kendo swords. How about some projectile weapons?
とクールな役が多いので、もっとあの表情豊かな喜怒哀楽をもっと全部出すような、表情がコロコロ変わるような役ももっとやっていきたいなと思って。
And she also has a very cool, level-headed character. So she would like to see more of the expressive seven colors of emotions kind of girls.
Yeah, I think you'll be perfect for those roles.
Thank you.
These are good roles to play, and they're a lot of fun. Well, let's see. Could you tell me a little bit how many roles are you going to perform in the coming months? And without telling us any top secret, tell me a little bit about these roles.
じゃあ現在のお仕事について話せる限り。
ああ、お仕事について話せる限り、え、情報ということですか。
どういうふうな役柄なの
か、相変わらずクールな役がクール無口な役がこれからも多分続くと思います。残念ながら今ちょっとそんなに忙しくないですけど、あの今の間にいろいろ勉強して、こういうふうに海外に来る機会もあったし、勉強してもっといろいろ見せるようには見せられるようになりたいなと思うんですけど、まあしばらくはそうですね、クールな役、頭のいい役、先生とか博士も多いので続くような気がします。
And she feels that her streak of cool, calm characters, including and intelligent people like our teachers, would be predominant. Unfortunately, she's not all too busy right now, so she's taking this time to learn new things and attend conventions.
I see. I think you'll be lined up with job. I don't understand why.
I want to ask something.
Yeah, go ahead, please.
I heard you play judo.
Yes.
Like, I
long
can't
time ago.
Because you're so skinny, so. Like, so you really play judo?
そんなに痩せてて柔道やってるイメージじゃないんですか？
So I wasn't strong at that time. 高校生の時にクラブでやってて、日本で柔道をやるってすごくそのオリンピックの選手になるとかすごくお堅い習い事で、そのピアノとかなんだろう、テニスとかサッカーみたいにこう軽い気持ちで失礼ですけど、割とこう簡単にあんまり習わせてくれるところがなくて、なので高校の部活でやっておかないとチャンスがないかなと思って興味を持ってやって、体もちゃんと鍛えなかったです。
I shouldn't have formal training because if you want to learn judo with like class, it's more like you're gonna go in Olympics someday. So it's very rigid structure.
Very competitive.
Yeah, it's very competitive, very rigid structure. So it's not as easy as tennis or piano or soccer. So using the club, using a school team.Was the only way to casually experience it, and that's why she was in judo on the judo team in high school.
Dan, Dan, とか、the ranking.
取らなかった。
あ、取ない。
So white belt.
White.
Sort of throw. It's a little bit basic, eh? That's all right. I took karate in high school, and I got green, which is not that much.
Midori.
It's like a second or I don't know.
Only Q ぐらい。
Wow.
3級、4級。
I did the same thing.
What's your impression on United America? What's your impression?
アメリカの印象。
はい。
アメリカ大陸に降りたのは初めてなので、なんかまだあんまり見て回ってないですけど、とにかく何もかもが大きい気がします。
So this is the first time on mainland?And she hasn't got much time to see around, but everything looks so big.
Visual. Los Angeles was 大きいです。
大きい、大きい、広い。
そうですね。
天井高い。
そうですね。
Big, vast, huge ceilings.
Los Angeles is particularly huge. If you go to the East Coast, the only big cities are New York City and all that. Los Angeles is huge. It's very different. Yeah, but a lot of
New York is not big, but it's not big.
Which part of America do you want to travel?
Next? This
time?
Next?
Now or next time?
Now or next time, either way.
どこだろう?アメリカで行きたいところ。ニューヨークかな。
ニューヨークは wonderful. ニューヨークは really wonderful. I really love that city.
日本って昔はニューヨークはすごく危ないっていうイメージが日本人にはあったから、ね、全然違うし、なんかすごく活気のある街だって聞いてた。
Okay. Well, one more question then we'll take the picture. So, if I may ask you, could you say Anime diet is wonderful in Japanese and then in English. Can you say that for us and look into the camera, please?
Camera
の方で、
Anime diet
は
素晴らしいです
と
日本語と英語でお願いします。
Hey. アニメじゃ日本語と英語で。アニメダイエットは素晴らしいです。
And
English anime diet is wonderful.
Thank you very much.
Anime diet is wonderful, fabulous, excellent.
Thank you.
Thank you very much.
Thank you. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Lastly,